Ah! brother.
Yeah.
comes. Here we go. Tell me when. Go.
She comes!
Tactical retreat!
Back there.
good. So that's it then.
Sure, I'm open. Now, what else do I want to tell you?
All right, what'd you break? Moving on, then. What's it gonna be this time? Maybe next time.
Focus up, boy!
I'm ready!
Oh! Form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rockstool of Valkyries. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
Valkyr.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is...
We weren't far from it on our way to Thormur's Chisel. The entrance is to the left of the two oarsmen statues.
You failed to mention this at the time.
Didn't think we'd be hunting down Valkyries at the time, brother.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
To work it is. Now, about that other thing.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. This is it, right? The Rockstall?
Aye, lad. The Council of Valkyries.
The Valkyries are of Valhalla, are they not?
Glad to see you're paying attention, brother. You are correct. Valhalla, the Great Hall of the Einherjar, is their home within Asgard. But while there, they are subject to the scrutiny of the Allfather himself. And relations between the Valkyries and Odin were tense during my tenure as his advisor.
Why?
Well, that's an even longer story, lad. For now, why don't we look around for some clues?
Whoa! You're back! Mimir, who is she?
This, my friends, is Kara. Now, Valkyries are volatile by nature, but Kara, the lass is Wild Storm personified.
A Wild Storm?
Aye. Calm and collected, then the air would shift and the fury of her storm would unleash. It was beautiful in a way, assuming you could find proper shelter. Her tears would cleanse the blood-soaked battlefields. Ah, and here we have Eir, the healer.
A Valkyrie healer? Strange.
Eir was strange, as a matter of fact. Very quiet, very calm. Where her sisters were violent rapids, Eir was a gentle stream. She healed the wounds of both mortals and gods, and even a certain all-knowing sage who once drank too much and fell off a mountain. Not my proudest moment.
Look here. Another.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Thamur, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I'd prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
It's another Valkyrie. We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action. Ha! Prepare yourself.
Yeah. no longer! A joyous day indeed!
Oof, this one is louder than the last.
Milady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know! The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye!
So loud.
They aren't legendary for their social graces, all right?
Somebody made them this way. Who and why?
I wouldn't want to speculate.
You know something?
I'm Mimia, smartest man alive. I know many things.
Head?
Sigrun, the queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin.
Why?
Well, we had history, I guess you could say.
Like, romantic history?
Ah, lad, you're making me blush, I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. We do not need this distraction.
It's more than a distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
Then they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them. Kept them from their duty.
The Queen?
I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them. If, of course, you don't mind the distraction. Gunnar, Mistress of War. After any conflict, big or small, she would be first on the scene, sussing out the worthy spirits for a free trip to Valhalla. A gruesome task, but she took great pride in it.
Any conflict? Impossible.
It's true. She had help from her sisters, of course. but Gunnar was always first to arrive. Our judgment of the Fallen was unparalleled, and an invaluable resource to Odin. She was one of his favorites.
Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. That's it?
Looks like we're doing this. Yeah, here we go.
To work it is. Was that all there is? Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. Whatever.
Thank you.
We're doing this.
Enemies ahead.
Tell me when.
Have you considered a tactical retreat?
We're doing this.
Ready yourself, boy.
Yeah. like we're doing this. After it!
Follow me, Atreus.
Looks like we're doing this.
Be ready.
Valhalla!
brother.
Betray us.
Okay, coming. Looks like we're doing this.
Right? freed me.
Who did this to you?
I remember only pain. And my queen. She locked me down here. But why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different. Changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. I didn't think.
I'm sorry, Mimir. We'll find her.
Not sure she wants to be found. I just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
And if she is responsible?
Then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's going to watch your back?
Sure, I'm open. Right, lots of luck.
ends.
Good luck, friends!
Fine mess!